you. Yeah. Are you saved?
Right.
I don't mean no harm, but,
right.
But when you mess around, they come to my head, what's up, kid?
Uh-huh.
You got a man. But the second coming of rebuke him. That word, see, rebuke is a powerful word.
Yes.
When you rebuke somebody, you ain't messing around. You talking junk. Somebody say amen?
Yes.
You are cutting deep. When that word rebuke is a nasty word in that day, thank God. When you got rebuked, that's like cussing somebody out. Somebody say amen?
Yes.
It's like calling you out your name.
Come on.
Do I have any witness in me? People do a lot of things to you, but they call you out your name. So this second coming rebuked him and said, man, don't you even fear God when you are dying? Said, we deserve to die for our evil deeds, but this man hasn't done anything wrong. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Then he said to Jesus, remember me when you come to your kingdom. And Jesus replied, I guarantee you that today you will be with me in paradise. Somebody say amen. God mercy will save you for eternity. Somebody say amen. God mercy, praise God, the miracle of mercy, praise God, was that this man, praise God, who never knew God, all he knew was that he had done nothing wrong. And all he said was, just remember me. I think somebody in the house, you ought to tell God right now, Lord, just remember me. When you start passing out blessings, somebody say amen. Remember me. When you start giving out peace, remember me. When you start opening doors, remember me. When you open it with the heaven, let it flow. Open songs in the song. Fill my cup. Somebody say amen. And let it overflow. When you start giving out blessings, oh, I want my eyes.
Yes.
Anybody here today want theirs?
Amen.
God mercy will save you for eternity. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Praise God, God mercy, praise God. I'm listening. He will not just save me through something, but God save me, give me bread for eternity. Somebody say yeah.
Amen.
Praise God, amen. They might destroy this body. Y'all gonna come on here now. They might destroy this body, but I got a new body.
Yeah.
Hope in glory. Somebody say amen. I got a house waiting on me. I got a place waiting on me.
Yeah.
you were ready.
Thank you.
God said, you were ready. Because I had a day here on Fifth Sunday in the year 2018. I want someone to tell you that I'll get you ready for eternity. Somebody say amen. And the good part about it, he told that thing, he said, surely, I assure you, you're going to be with me.
Yes, sir.
Somebody say amen.
Amen.
I thought